cooking will eat it, doesn't get the shit out of it. In fact, what happened was, things shifted from guns and ammo to legislation.